Yep, that's me, James Blake. One of the 50 hottest actors in Hollywood, according to Teen People. Oh, yeah. You probably know me as Ryan Hayes, the guy who pretends he's gay so he can share a Manhattan apartment with a supermodel on Hey Rebecca. Pretty weird me ending up like this, huh? Not really. Not once you know the whole story. It all began during the week of the premiere of my very first major motion picture.
Okay, why can't I ever seem to find play? Oh, here we go.
Oh, is this the new cut of the trailer?
Shh. Once in every generation, there comes a man who makes everyone want to be a little bit better, try a little bit harder, love his fellow man just a little bit more. This isn't one of those men, not by a long shot.
Now that is gonna dent my butt.
When scientists discovered he was made of an indestructible compound called Mongo, there was only one name for him. Mongo Man.
Now that is gonna dent my butt. Oh, why did I do this?
Starring James Blake. You're gonna want a Mongo for it.
Oh, you see what they did there?
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay, I can explain. This friend of mine was directing his first film, and I owed him a favor. Oh, forget it.
Who's the greatest agent in the world? Marc Jacobs.
Open up. I'm here to see my son, Jamie.
Your name?
Blake. Sammy Blake.
Don't see it here.
Sue told me it wouldn't be a problem.
Sue?
Damn, there's always a Sue. So what'd you think?
Well, speaking as your assistant, it definitely targets our young male audience.
But what did you think of it?
Oh, I hated it. James Blake's dressing room. Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on. It's going to be great. This could be our Billy Madison.
I thought you said this was going to be our water boy.
Hey, it's great, but it ain't that great, huh?
There's a guy at the guard gate who says he's your dad.
My dad? Son, I just want you to know that no matter what, your mother and I will always be here for you. Dad, that's not Mom. That's a stripper. Let me finish.
James?
Give me the phone. Hey, does it look like his nose caught on fire and they put it out with a rake?
Yep.
Oh, that's my dad. Don't let him in. Now, Dad, you promised you wouldn't cry.
I can't help it. That pepper spray burns like hell!
Hey, shouldn't you be in Washington protesting the deadbeat dad bill?
Come on, I missed you, buddy. It's me and you!
Let's see. You haven't called in 5 years, yet all of a sudden you decided you missed me? How does that work?
Well, of course, I don't remember the precise moment I was consumed with the urge to bond with my boy.
This is your last chance, Blake. Pay up or else.
I can't come up with that kind of ching. Who do you think I am, Oprah?
Now that is gonna dent my butt.
Starring James Blake. You're gonna want a mung. Go for it.
Jamie? Quick, behind you. Free dermabrasion.
Where?
It's a parent thing you wouldn't understand. Criminy Christmas, who lives here, Monty Hall?
This is my house.
Hey, this isn't the kitchen.
Dad? Is that you? Great to see you, Dad.
I see Todd still managing to elude that anorexia bug that's been going around.
Apparently he uses food to fill small voids in his life, like, let's say, growing up fatherless.
Easy, let's keep it friendly.
Oh, this is great. It's like we're a family again.
Hey, watch the bronzer, it comes off.
So, Jamie, what room does Dad get to stay in?
You know what? This probably isn't the best week with the Mongo Man
premiere. You won't even know I'm here! Last one naked in the pool owes me money! Yee! Interesting, a photo shoot. You know, I used to be a bit of a shutterbug myself. In fact, I had a camera just like this one.
That's my cell phone. Now, if you could please clear frame.
Oh, right, I'll get out of your eyeline. That's right, I said eyeline. Photo jargon, stay close, I'll translate.
Listen, Samuel. Mark Jacobs, hi. I just want to remind you what a very busy week this is going to be for James with the movie premiere and whatnot. He's doing Rosie, Letterman, What Up Hollywood. It's just very stressful for him. Sammy?
Can I help you?
Just browsing, thanks.
Darn pump!
So what's the plan?
Okay, the title of the article is James Blake is on top of the world. My idea. So we're gonna put you on top of that beach ball over there. Todd, put the ladder in the pool.
If I could jump in here for a second. Why not have little Jamie jump off the diving board onto the beach ball?
That's a terrible idea. He'll break the ball. Break the ball!
So we get in one. Oh yeah, I said in one.
What a queer notion. Although, if... Yes, it just might... All right, everybody! Let's reset for the diving board!
James, can I ask you a question? Am I your agent or is Sammy your...
You know, manning the phones. Are you offering me a job, buddy? You won't be disappointed. I got a ton of ideas.
About answering the phones?
You know it. Hello? See, I'm a natural. Psst. Over here.
Dad, what are you...
Shh. I saw how they were treating you out there, making you blow up the beach ball till you got all dizzy.
Yeah, it made me feel all tickly in my head.
I hear you. Look, I need a right-hand man. And because no one else is around, I happen to believe that man is you.
Gee, I don't know, Dad. I mean, I kind of work for Jamie.
That's the beauty of it. Now you work for me, but Jamie will still be the one who pays you. Everybody wins.
All hooked up, boss. One billiard room? Transformed into an office.
Looks like we got a visitor.
Oh, that's just Gary.
Silence! I run the show. Identify yourself.
It's Jamie's business manager.
Do you happen to have an appointment?
I'm also his brother, if that makes a difference.
It may. What is this regarding?
I need to ask him about a couple of bills I just got.
What bills would those be, sir?
Vision goggles, dog tranquilizers, blueprints to Joey Heatherton's house.
The icy flame!
Dad?
That's the password, I'll buzz ya! Hey, buddy!
What's going on in here?
Oh, well, this is Dad's office now, and I'm his backdoor man.
Right-hand man.
Yeah, well, the official title hasn't been worked out yet, but...
What are you up to?
Why the antagonistic tone, my boy?
Gee, I don't know. Maybe because you left Mom and us kids high and dry?
Aw, Gary...
It's okay, Todd. Maybe it's time you kids knew the real reason I was forced to relinquish my role as parent. The sad fact is I got shipped off to battle.
What battle?
They called her Desert Storm.
Desert Storm was in 91.
Don't you try to trick me with your numbers in schooling!
You're insane! I remember the exact moment you left us like it was yesterday!
Okay, boys, it's the last play. Let's make it count. Hail Mary, everybody go deep on one. Hut, hut, on one! Oh, boys, deeper! Deeper!
Hey, I remember that. I was open.
We all were, Todd. Look, I don't have time for this. I need to see James.
Let's have a look-see at his appointment book, shall we, Mr. Memory Lane?
Oh, forget it.
Oh, this you can forget!
Get me sassy immediately and find out why James Vanderbeeker is on the cover and James Blake is not. The premiere's in 3 days.
Mark, it's just showbiz.
Oh! Jamie, how could you give Sammy all that responsibility?
What responsibility?
He's sitting at his desk in there like he's the president of show business.
Well, to tell you the truth, I kind of like having him around. But if he screws up, he's gone.
I just don't want to see anybody get hurt again.
Come on, Gary. He's the only dad we've got.
What is that noise?
That's the sweetest thing I've ever heard one of you kids say about me.
Well, I meant it.
No, not that. I'm talking about when Gary said I was the president of show business.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Blake. I didn't see you. Can I use your phone?
Absolutely. Anything I can help you with?
I wish. I have to get these premiere tickets to everyone on this list.
Premiere tickets. Consider it done.
That's okay. It's not your problem.
It is now. Why do you think Jamie hired me?
I don't know.
To help you out, silly.
Kathy, Jamie needs a chopped salad from La Scala. Pronto!
Don't you worry. These will all get in the right hands. Now skadoodle!
Oh!
President of Sony, president of Paramount. Ugh. You might as well drop these tickets off at the morgue.
Party, mister?
Yes, in fact, I am, young lass. And the party is this Friday at Man's Chinese Theater.
I get to go to a movie premiere?
Easy, ladies, easy. One per hooker.
Okay, let's talk MM2, shall we?
Does it really take up that much more of your time to say Mongo Man 2?
Yes, it does.
I don't want to do a sequel to a movie that I shouldn't have done in the first place.
Just promise me you'll read it.
Fine, send it over.
It was sent over yesterday.
I never got it.
Hello, is this Ron McKee, the alleged screenwriter?
Yeah, this is Ron.
I was just reading your third revised draft of Mongo Man 2, and I had a couple notes.
Mark, you know my schedule. I can't do a movie right now.
Wow, there aren't many actors in this town who could walk away from $5 million.
You know, now that you say it out loud, a sequel probably could tie up a lot of loose ends from the first Mongo Man.
Well, yeah, but I was under the impression James Blake wanted to do the sequel.
Not until we work out the kinks in the second act, he doesn't. Do you have a copy of Mango Man in front of you?
Yeah, well, it's Mongo Man, not Mango Man.
I'm glad you brought that up, because the title is another bone of contention this dog can't swallow.
You can't change the title of a sequel.
Whoa, I'm not sure I like your can't-do attitude.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Now, here's where it all falls apart for me. Top of three.
Yep, 5 million smackaroos.
Yes, Mark, smackaroos.
Well, screw you and your producer friends, my friend.
Who's the greatest agent in the world? Mark Jacobs.
James, good to see you. You look great. Can you tell us a little bit about what it was like to work?
Say, isn't that the broad from Moonlighting? She seems to have let herself go as of late. She's a little chunky in the monkey, a little large in the barge, mushy in the tushy, got some kegs in the legs, loose in the caboose, tore up from the floor up low five.
Jamie, this is Ron McKee, the guy who wrote MM2.
Nice to meet you, Ron.
Oh, yeah, really, is it? No, that's a surprise. Yeah, you don't have any notes on my tuxedo, do you? You know, maybe the tails could be longer.
What are you talking about?
Your father told me all about your rewrites on the script. You're pathetic.
Oh, Ron! Okay, this is very bad, very bad. We've got to find Schnitzer.
Who?
Schnitzer, Arnold Schnitzer, the MM2 producer. Come on!
But I thought this was a done deal.
Schnitzer. Excuse me, are you sure that you ladies are in the right seats here?
Damn straight.
Could you please just lean forward a little bit so I can... Okay, this is Arnold Schnitzer's seat.
Who?
Unless your name is Arnold Schnitzer, and I don't think it is, I suggest that you move immediately.
Hey, I ain't moving for nobody.
This is Arnold Schnitzer's seat!
Okay, it's go time.
Help! I think I'm being bitch slapped!
I don't know about you guys, but I think the premiere is going really well so far.
Help. Help.
Would you agree, Sammy, that inviting hookers to Jamie's premiere was not a good idea?
In hindsight, one could probably surmise that mistakes were made.
You think?
Oh, this whole thing is my fault.
Listen to her.
You blew a $5 million movie deal, Sammy. $5 million!
Dad, face it, you screwed up big time. Where is it written that women in the sex industry can't go to movie premieres? Someone show me where.
$5 million!
I hope you've learned something from all of this, Jamie.
Don't get bitch slapped.
Leave your career in the hands of a professional. A professional.
I can't believe that you let this person back into our lives. Nothing good can come of this, Jamie. Nothing!
James, he's gotta go.
Why?
He neglected you as a child. He's using you as an adult. And I think he stole my bra from the pool changing room.
Right, and how did that surprise you?
It didn't, but I'm still out a $35 bra.
My whole life I've been waiting for my dad to come back, but now that he is back, I'm wondering if... Is that how much a bra costs?
Hang on.
Mark Jacobs Entertainment, Mark Jacobs speaking.
Mark, I'm glad I caught you. It's Arnold Schnitzer. Sorry I couldn't make it to the premiere. Something came up. But I just wanted to touch base, make sure we're still on for Mongo Man 2.
Sure.
Good. Glad to hear it. I got a good feeling about this. Again, Mark, I apologize.
I apologize, too.
For what?
Bye now. Good news, Jamie. I just called Arnold Schnitzer, did a little crying, begging, pleading, whatnot. Now, don't get your hopes up, but I think I've finally massaged him into a good place.
You're right. I believe the massage part.
Well, who's the greatest agent in the world? Say it with me. Mark Jacobs.
I'll be going now, Pilar. Yes, that's right. You won't have to clean up after old Sammy anymore. Deeper! Deeper! No way. You're not getting away this time. What are you doing? Heading back to Denver. I'll be out of your hair in no time. Come on, Dad. No, you're doing fine without me, buddy. Now, if you'll excuse me. Can I tell you my favorite thing about last night? The fact that you were there. The fact that my dad, Sammy Blake, actually made an effort to show up at one of the big events in my life. I guess I could have been there for you more. Or once. Hey, wait a minute. I turned up at other big events in your life. Name one. Your birth. Oh, they found you in the broom closet with a nurse. For the 100th time, I was teaching her how to wrestle. Why does no one believe me? Dang. Can you believe this? It looks like you're gonna have to stay until we can get it fixed. Yeah, it looks that way. Jamie, I'll understand if you don't want to, but I'd like to start spending more time with you. Would that be okay? Yeah, I'd like that. Yeah, me too. It was fate, that dune buggy not turning over. Yeah, maybe it was.
Oh, Dad, there you are. I took the distributor cap out of the dune buggy like you asked. Now what do you want me to do?
Go back in time about 20 seconds and shut the hell up!
Will do, boss.
Okay, so maybe I wasn't able to explain how I ended up drowned in my own pool. But you've got to admit, It is a pretty cool shot. Cannonball!